Very good morning, my dear students. Myself Arul Murugan. Welcome to my digital class. Chapter name: Input, Output, and Memory Devices. Lecture video, Part 6. Dear students, in a previous class lecture videos, we discussed about input devices and different types of input devices. Then we discussed about what is output device and different types of output device. In that output devices, we discussed very clearly about what is monitor and different types of monitors. In today's class lecture video, we are going to discuss printer, types of printers, and impact printer. We will see one by one. Dear students, what is printer? The first point you have to write, it is an output device. What is printer? A printer is an output device that print text or images on paper. So what is the use of printer? It print text or images on paper. The second point, by printing you can create hard copy of data. My dear students, we already discussed about what is soft copy and what is hard copy. What is soft copy? The information or data which are stored in a computer is called soft copy. Then what is hard copy? The same data which are printed on the paper is called hard copy. So by printing we can create hard copy of data. Dear students, there are different kinds of printers are available which are vary their speed and print quality. In general, there are two types of printers. First one, impact printer. Second one, non-impact printer. First, impact printer. Dear students, it includes printers that print by striking device against inked ribbon. So what is the first point? It includes printers that by striking device against inked ribbon. Second point, impact printers use a print head. It uses a print head containing number of metal pins. The print head containing number of metal pins which strike on inked ribbon placed between print head and paper. Dear students, first we will discuss second point so that you can easily understand the first point. See, in the second point there are three elements. The first one, in the printer, first print head, then inked ribbon, then paper. See, if you see the typewriter and all, whenever you press a key in the typewriter, the key will press on the ribbon that will reflect on the paper. The same methodology they are using in the impact printer. You can see in the railway stations also, during the printing tickets and all, the machine, in the printing machine, there is a head. The head will move from left to right, again right to left. So this is called printing head. The printing head, clear? So the printing head contains a number of metal pins. The printing head contains number of metal pins which strike on inked ribbon. Which strikes on inked ribbon. The inked ribbon placed between printing head and paper. Printing head and paper. Dear students, there are three elements here. First one, print head. The print head which is used to print the text on the paper. The print head contains number of metal pins. With the help of metal pins only, the print head will give the impression on the inked ribbon that will reflect on the paper. Where the inked ribbon is placed, the inked ribbon is placed between print head and paper. Now can you able to understand what is inked ribbon, what is print head, and what is paper? Now you can able to understand how the printing function is happening. Now we will focus first point. See, it includes printers that print by striking device against the inked ribbon. Now what is striking device? Too simple. The printing head is called striking device. So what is striking device? printing head is called striking device. The printing head will move left to right, again it will come back from right to left while printing. Dear students, these two points are too simple to understand, right? Next, line printers and dot matrix printers are example for impact printers. Next, characteristics of impact printer. The first point, in impact printers there is physical contact with the paper to produce an image. Dear students, in a previous slide we discussed very clearly about how the impact printer is functioning. There is a printing head. The printing head will give the impression on the inked ribbon that will reflect on the paper. So whenever the printer wants to print some text, the print head will have physical contact with the paper to produce an image or text. Now, can you able to understand what is physical contact with the paper to produce an image? So whenever the printer wants to print, the printing head will touch on the inked ribbon that will reflect on the paper. So that's why the first point it is called, there is a physical contact with the paper to produce an image. Second point, due to being robust and low cost, they are useful for bulk printing. Dear students, by nature this impact printers are robust and low cost, so it is preferable for bulk printing. Next point, impact printers are ideal for printing multiple copies because they can easily print through many layers of papers. Dear students, how we can take multiple copies? We can take multiple copies with the help of carbon sheets. You can see in the stationaries and you know, medical stores and all, they will print only one copy and they will take two copy with the help of carbon sheet. They will give only one print of copy, but they will take two copies with the help of carbon sheet. So this is possible only with the help of impact printers only. Next, due to striking activity, the impact printers are very noisy. Dear students, we know what is striking activity. The printing head will move from right side to left side and left side to right side while printing. Understand? So the moving head from left to right and right to left is called striking activity. You may know that in the railway stations and all, while printing, the printer will make noisy. Why? Because this striking activity. Next, since they are mechanical in nature, they tend to be very slow. Dear students, in nature the impact printers are mechanical activity, so that it is very slow. Impact printers does not support transparencies. With the help of impact printer we cannot print transparent copies, and it is measured with character per second. How the impact printers are measuring? It is measured with character per seconds. Dear students, these are all the characteristics of impact printers. Next, see, in general we already know that the printers are divided into two type, impact printer, non-impact printer. Under the impact printer there are two printers, line printer and dot matrix printer. Under the non-impact printer, thermal printer, laser printer and inkjet printer. In the impact printer there are two types of printers, first one line printer and dot matrix printer. We will see one by one. First, line printer. Dear students, line printers are high speed printers capable of printing entire line at a time. At a time the line printer capable to print 150 line to 300 line per minute. In a minute the line printer capable to print 150 lines to 3000 lines. That is the capacity of line printer. It can print large volume of text and very fast compared to other printers. Dear students, compared to other printers, the line printer can print very large amount of data, can print very fastly, and it is also used to print multi-part stationaries to prepare copy of document. We already discussed in the impact printers, with the help of carbon sheet we can take multiple copies. Same in the line printers also, it is used to take multiple copies with the help of carbon sheet. Next, the limitations of the line printers are, they can print only one font. What is a only one font? Which means only one font style. The line printer cannot print different types of font style. It can print only one font style, and they cannot print graphics. The line printers cannot print graphic images. The print quality low and they are noisy to operate. The print quality is very low and it is very noisy to operate. Dear students, this is the line printer. In bank and all, you can see this type of printers to generate the report. The number of large volume of data they can print with the help of this line printer. Next, dot matrix printer. Dear students, the most popular serial printer is dot matrix printer. See, it prints one line of 8 to 14 pins at a time. The print head move across a line, the print head contains 8 to 14 pins, and they are very similar to typewriter. They are normally slow. This dot matrix printer you can see in the railway station, bank, in these places and all you can see commonly. The printing speed is around 300 character per second. The dot matrix printer can print 300 character, and it uses multi-part stationaries to prepare copies of a document. See, this is also same point. So with the help of carbon sheet we can take multiple copies. Dear students, this is the example for dot matrix printer, and this is another type of dot matrix printer. In this printer, here there is a printing head. The printing head move from left to right, and it will move right to left. The printing head contains number of metal pins. This we already discussed, around 8 to 14 pins. While printing, it will move across a line. So this is the example for dot matrix printer. My dear students, I am going to conclude this session by giving summary. First, we discussed about what is printer. What is printer? It is an output device that print text or images on paper. By printing, we can create hard copy of data. In general, there are two types of printers are available: impact printers and non-impact printers. What is impact printer? It includes printers that print by striking device against inked ribbon. The impact printer uses print head containing a number of metal pins which strike on inked ribbon placed between print head and paper. There are two printers, line printers and dot matrix printers, are example for impact printers. There are a few characteristics of impact printers. The first point, there is a physical contact with the paper to produce an image or text. Due to being a robust and low cost, they are useful for bulk printing. Impact printers are ideal for printing multiple copies with help of carbon sheet. Due to its striking activity, impact printers are very noisy. Since they are mechanical in nature, they tend to be slow. Impact printer does not support transparency copies, and it is measured with character per second. We know that there are two types of printers: impact printers, non-impact printers. Under the impact printers, line printer, dot matrix printer. Under the non-impact printer, there are three types of printers. First one, thermal; second, laser; third, inkjet printer. Under the impact printer, there are two printers: line printer and dot matrix printer. What is line printer? See, the line printers are high speed printers capable of printing entire line at a time, and the line printer can print 150 lines to 3000 lines per minute. Per minute, the line printer can print around 150 to 3000 lines. And it can print large volume of text data very fastly compared to other printers. It is also used to print multi-part stationaries to prepare copies of document, which means with the help of carbon sheet we can create multiple copies. The limitations. What are the limitations? They can print only one font style, they cannot print graphics, and the print quality is very low and it will create more noisy while printing. And this is the example for line printing in banks and all to prepare a report. They are using the line printers only. Next, dot matrix printer. This is the most serial printer in the dot matrix printer. This is the most popular printer in impact printer. The printer have 8 to 14 pins in the moving head, which means printing head. They are very similar to typewriter and they are very slow while printing. The print speed is around 300 character per second. Per second, it can able to print 300 character. And same in the last point we discussed, it can able to create multiple copies with the help of carbon sheet. This is the example for dot matrix printer. This type of printer you can able to see in the railway station during the ticket booking and the ticket printing, and in banking also you can see these types of printers. My dear students, kindly watch this video one more time. Still, if you have any doubt, you can call me or you can message me. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. We will see next class with some other topic. Thank you.